The end result of today's hair growth recipe is mind-blowing. Just after watching this video, you'll be convinced that this hair growth recipe is going to help you in your hair growth journey. Just looking at how this melts into my hair and makes managing my hair so much easier, you will want to try this. When chemicals damaged my hair and I was struggling to grow my hair, it was so hard for me to detangle my hair and my hair kept breaking. But after finding natural ingredients and using recipes like these, now my hair is flourishing and easy to manage. And today I'm going to show you exactly how I do this. So make sure you're not skipping any part of this video. Let's get into it. Hello beautiful people, welcome or welcome back. So one of my ingredients for today's recipe is rice, and you can use any rice of your choice. Rice have so many great benefits when it comes to hair growth, and I'm going to tell you all about it. But before getting into all that, you know how we do it here. But if you're new here and you do not know how we do it here, we show a whole lot of love around this channel. So show your girl some love by giving this video a thumbs up. And if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and click on the bell so each time I upload DIYs using natural ingredients for hair growth like these, you will always be notified. And when you do click on the bell, click on it again and select all so you do not miss any of my videos. So as you saw, one of my ingredients was rice, and my next ingredient is the fenugreek seed. Fenugreek seeds have so many great benefits when it comes to hair growth. It contains iron and protein, and these two help strengthen your hair strands. Fenugreek seeds can condition your hair and prevent it from breaking. It can also prevent dandruff, dry itchy scalp, and also help you grow new healthy hair. So I used about half a cup of the rice, and I also used about 1/3 a cup of the fenugreek seed. Then I added about 3 cups of water. But guess what? Depending on the type of rice that you are using, you can always adjust the amount of water. Some rice take a lot of water before they are able to boil to a very soft texture. Others do not need a lot of water. Also, fenugreek seeds absorb a lot of water. So when you find out your water is not enough whilst boiling, always feel free to add more water to it. So at this point, I'm just going to leave it to boil for about 20 minutes. We want to make sure everything is nice and soft. And I'll be giving it a stir every now and then to make sure the rice and the fenugreek seeds do not stick at the bottom of the pan. So it's been about 20 minutes and my rice and fenugreek seed is all ready. And just look at how yummy it's looking. I just love it. Okay, so I left it to cool down before adding my next ingredient. And the next ingredient I'm going to add today is my moringa powder. You all know moringa has so many great benefits when it comes to hair growth. So if you have been incorporating moringa powder into your hair growth regimen, then you should be doing that now. Moringa contains vitamin A, vitamin B, as well as omega-3 fatty acid. And what these nutrients do is they help nourish your hair strands and also boost your hair growth. Moringa contains iron and zinc, which also helps improve the overall health of your scalp. So when you add moringa to your hair growth regimen, it's going to improve the overall health of your hair as well as help you grow new healthy hair. So I had to add 1 cup of water to my ingredients before blending them. You do not need much of the moringa powder. I just used 2 tablespoons because when you add water to moringa, it kind of double in size. So make sure you're not using more than necessary. So at this point, I just put everything in a blender and I'm going to blend everything together. And there you are, if you're still watching this video to this point and haven't shown your girl some love, what are you waiting for? Show your girl some love by giving this video a thumbs up. And if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and click on the bell so each time I upload DIYs for hair growth like these, you will always be notified. On this channel, I do a lot of DIYs using natural ingredients that can help you grow your hair much faster. I also share with you some tips that have helped me grow my hair faster after I did my big chop. So it's always jamming on this channel, so make sure you join us. And when you click on the subscription button, click on it again to select all so you do not miss any of my videos. So I found this material on Amazon and I just love it. It makes training of my DIYs very, very easier. When I use the wake up, sometimes it just pokes into it and I will have to do it a second time. But this is some kind of tough material and it makes it very easy to strain, and also it is very easy to wash it after use. I'm going to see if I can find a link so I can leave it and you can purchase one for yourself and use it for your DIYs. But if you do not have this, feel free to use your wake ups or any clean material, cheesecloth, just make sure it is nice and clean. So at this point, I'm adding some castor oil. Castor oil will condition your hair and makes your hair strands very, very much stronger. So in return, will prevent hair breakages. The next ingredient I'm going to add is my extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil is great when it comes to natural hair growth because it is lightweight. So when you apply it to your hair, it easily penetrates into your hair strands. It doesn't just sit on your hair. It does the work. And also it will prevent hair breakages. If you also have dry scalp, if you apply olive oil, it is going to help you with your dry, itchy scalp. So after putting everything together like so, I'm just going to give everything a stir and make sure they are all mixed in together. And I just love this treatment. Just look at how creamy and yummy it is looking. It works so great when it comes to detangling your hair and also preventing hair breakages. Just look at how it's looking. Just look at it. Just come a little closer and look at it. Let me show you how to apply it and the best way to use it to help you boost your hair growth. So before using this hair mask, the first thing you need to do is to shampoo wash your hair. We want to start with a clean hair. So after you shampoo wash your hair, you're going to use this as your deep conditioner. Make sure to section your hair so you can apply it to every part of your head. What this does is, because it has the rice in it, the rice has the starch that helps make your hair strands really strong and prevent it from breaking. It also moisturizes your hair and makes detangling your hair much easier. Look how soft my hair is looking. It just melts into my hair. It makes detangling my hair stress-free. So guys, you need to apply this. Just give it a try and let me hear from you in the comment section if you have tried anything with rice before. Whenever you finish with every section, make sure to put it in a protective hairstyle like a twist to retain in the moisture. And after everything, you're going to put a rubber cap on your hair, leave it for about 45 minutes. Then after that, rinse it off with just water. Go ahead and moisturize your hair with your leave-in conditioner as well as your hair growth batter. You can use one of my DIY hair growth batter as well as my DIY hair growth oil to moisturize your hair. And I'm going to leave the link to those in the description box, in the comment section, as well as on your screen. So make sure to click on it and watch it. Let me tell you exactly how this hair growth mask works. In order to grow thick, full, healthy hair and retain some length, you have to prevent your hair from breaking. And this hair mask will make your hair so soft and easy to manage and detangle, and it will prevent hair breakages. As it does that, it also nourishes your hair and also your scalp and prevents your hair from breaking. Thank you for watching this video, but before you leave, click on the video you see on your screen right now to watch other ways that you can grow your hair much faster. Bye!